Search and rescue teams have recovered body parts and debris from the site of a Boeing 737 passenger plane crash in the sea off Jakarta, Indonesia. Details: the Boeing 737-500 was carrying 62 passengers and crew en route to Pontianak on the island of Borneo when air traffic controllers lost contact with the plane soon after takeoff. The last contact between air traffic controllers and the plane, Sriwijaya Air Flight 182, was around 2:40 p.m. local time, Indonesia's Transportation Ministry spokesperson Adita Irawait said, per AP. Officials said all of those on board were from Indonesia and 10 children were on the flight, AFP notes. Search and rescue teams were working into the night to recover remains, look for the plane's black boxes and find the jet, expected to be located at the island chain Thousand Islands, north of Jakarta's coasts, AFP reports. What they're saying: we are aware of media reports from Jakarta regarding Sriwijaya Air Flight SJ-182. Our thoughts are with the crew, passengers, and their families. We are in contact with our airline customer and stand ready to support them during this difficult time, Boeing said in a statement. Axios has requested comment from Sriwijaya Air. The big picture: the Boeing 737-500 is an older model than the Boeing 737 MAX, which faced a global fleet-wide grounding for nearly 2 years following two fatal crashes. The 737-500 entered service in 1990 and is in the second of four generations of 737, dubbed 737 Classic. In October 2018, Lion Air Flight 610 fell into the Java Sea after taking off from Jakarta with 189 people on board after the 737 MAX's anti-stall system malfunctioned. Another Boeing 737 MAX crashed in Ethiopia in March 2019 after the anti-stall system was activated. Flashback: Boeing agreed to pay more than $2.5 billion to settle criminal charges related to a conspiracy to defraud the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration in connection with the agency's investigation into the Boeing 737 MAX, the Justice Department announced this Thursday. The Department of Justice said Boeing misled the FAA and interrupted its ability to ensure the plane was safe. Editor's note: this article has been updated with new details throughout.